Oh my god.
You want to build anticipation. You just raise the air. Yeah. Pretend it's the first date. Or third date. I might be a little aggressive on the first date. There you go. Can you make silk play again? Yeah, that's it.
Might have problems.
Now I want you to whisper things to him. I want you to say, I know you had a long day at work, honey. You really want to whisper it to him, but fake it and say it otherwise. Like the emphasis on long. But you gotta do two things. You gotta put a little more breath in, and at the end you gotta go, and a little breath on the long and the
I know you had a long day of work, baby.
Spread that. I'm not sure if that's a nipple or a mole, but it's... You don't spread yet. She's going to spread. Keep those tight. I see it is long. It is long. Okay. You just dig in there. You got everything ready? Okay. Rob, does anyone have an iPhone?
Here.
I got it. There you go. Now, don't go different. This is still a PG show. Now, here's the part where you have to be the boss, okay? If he misbehaves, you put him in check. Like, if he looks over here, you just grab it and you snap it back. Let's do it. Look over there. There's a hot girl walking by. Wait, he's a chiropractor? Why? Well, why don't you sit? How about I'll sit down and you teach me some shit? Would you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh my god.
Alright. Are you gonna hurt me? Alright, adjust. Are you gonna hurt me? What are you gonna do? Well, I've been adjusted by the IRS. Alright, where are you gonna adjust? You want me to do a standing adjust? I don't know. I don't have any problems. But I'm afraid I might. Here, look at these muscles.
Close your eyes. Trust.
All right. Tell me what to do.
Well, I can adjust on the floor.
All right. Oh. Are you going to climb on top of me? Okay.
Oh my.
Tell me where to go.
Come on.
Oh.
Go Caroline.
Yeah. Oh, shit. This is really frightening.
Get your hands and feet to ride at all times.
Oh my gosh. Hey, he looks scared.
You won?
I said
you. Oh, you're the doctor! Oh, shit, man. Yeah, I didn't know you were. I thought you were like a stethoscope. Chiropractor.
Yeah, chiropractor. Generation Rescue. We love everything that Jenny's did, bringing information to people when they're trying to find out, from these doctors that are giving them a diagnosis, they don't know really where to go or turn. They just, you got a diagnosis now, do whatever I tell you. So, I made a video thanking all the fans because, got great fans, man. A lot of love out there.